Hi, my name is Dave Andrews, and today I'm going to show you how to password protect your computer. In order to protect your computer from somebody getting on it unauthorized, we want to set a password for it. So let's go to the computer and I'll show you how to set that password. To begin, let's go to the Start button down at the bottom. We want to select Control Panel. Scroll down inside the Control Panel to find User Accounts. As you can see here down at the bottom, I have multiple user accounts. The one that I'm going to select is Dave. In order to create a password for Dave, all you have to do is select Create a Password. And we want to type in a password for Dave. Type it again to confirm it. Generally, you're going to want to use a combination of numbers and letters if possible. That way nobody can guess your password if they happen to know you real well or know what your pet's name is. If you put some numbers at the end of it, they have a harder chance of guessing your password. So after you type that in, let's select Create Password. It's asking if I want to make my files and folders private, which will encrypt them from other people. I want to select No. So now if I log off from the user Dave, and I then try to log back in, it won't let me in without my new password. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to password protect your computer.